The Divine Mother, who is the body, mind, life and soul of all beings. As Mother Earth, she begets, sustains and nourishes all life. As the Cosmic Mother, she is the progenitor of all the deities. She is Yoga Maya, and it is within her that all the experiences, hopes and strivings of living creatures are configured. As the mystic Ram Prasad said, you can find Mother in any home. She is Bhairavi with Shiva. She is Sita for Lakshmana. She is mother, daughter, wife and sister. What more can one say? Who can understand the goddess in all her glory? Can ants grasp the moon? The scriptures say that she is the fount from which all life flows. She is the ocean into which all rivers merge.
Thank you. सर्वगरी सर्वानंदकरी सदाशिवकरी विश्वेश्वर श्रीधरी दक्षाग्रंथकरी निरामयकरी काशीपुराधीश्वरी भिक्षां देहि कृपावलंबनकरी मातान्नपूर्णेश्वरी अन्नपूर्णे सदा पूर्णे शंकर प्राणवल्लभे ज्ञान वैराग्य सिद्ध्यर्थम् भिक्षां देहि च पार्वती।
Carnatic composer Shyama Shastri adored the mother as the golden Kamakshi. He worshipped her through musical masterpieces brimming with sublime devotion. The Maratha king Shivaji derived strength from Mother Bhavani for his daring military exploits. In our times, the modern mystic Sri Aurobindo and the Tamil poet Bharati sought her blessings for the national cause. For Sri Ramakrishna, she was Bhavatarini, the mother who guides the soul past the ocean of phenomenal life to the plenitude of divine consciousness.